Trisha, and welcome back to yet another vlog. Okay, this is my second video of the day. Imagine that. When you have short videos, you can do this, and when you don't edit your videos, you could do this as well. I don't see how. Brief note before I get into why I'm on here again. I am in awe of the feature vloggers, especially the ones that attended Playlist Live this past weekend. I just want to say, when I grow up, I want to be just like you. I'm learning, so hopefully I can make it to Playlist Live next year. But with that being said, and I mentioned Playlist Live in my Girl Talk video. In fact, I will have it listed somewhere in these two corners. Somewhere. But anyway, the reason why I'm on here is, as promised, I have another D-Stash video. And basically, this time it's rubber stamps. A little history of my rubber stamps, and as a matter of fact, let me pause you for just one moment. I need to get something. I'm back. The little noise you hear back there is my printer settling down because I had to print my notes. I'm sorry. I should have had them printed before I turn on the webcam. But anyway, if I don't have notes, I am going to be all over the place, and you're going to be wondering, okay, what are those stamps again? But anyway, as I was talking about, oh, the YouTubing thing, briefly. No, I already covered that, so sorry. Anyway. The rubber stamps, the history is what I was getting to. See, I told you, if I don't have my notes here, I am going to be all over the place. Until I get used to vlogging and doing videotapes and there's a note. But anyway, let's see. Okay, and this... In this video, like I said before, I have 14 rubber stamps this time, and they are older still. I'm getting rid of my old stuff, and they've been around. Some have been around as little as 2004. I believe in this stash, one new, sort of newer, which is the one that's as old as 2010. So nothing like in the 2013, 14, 15, up to today's presence. But anyway, some of them are a little stained because I used to work for archivers. And for those of you who are in the crafting community, you know that Archivers closed down in 2014, the brick and mortar store, and the online store just recently closed down as of March of 2017. So I'm sorry to see them go. They provide me with good stuff. I tell you, if for those of you who work for Michaels and Joann's and others, my hats are off to you, because I used to be in your shoes. It's really, really hard to say, okay, do I eat or do I get this special that's on sale this week with my discount? But anyway, I'm rambling here, so like I do in every video, it seems. If you like the rambling, thumbs it up. But anyway, that's basically what a couple of these stamps are. And with a little love, so don't worry. You can still stamp with them. Anyway, let's get started. I'm going to go over with pricing right now, and then remind you at the end. I have three big ones, and they go for $3 each. If you want to get get them individually, or nine for three stamps. Medium stamps are $2 each, or $6 for all three stamps in that category, and $1 each for the little itty bitty baby ones, or $8 for the eight stamps that I have. I'm quite negotiable. The whole lot is $20, but again, I'm quite negotiable for a moment. But anyway, on the front it says the very best gifts comes from the heart, and this is the little stamp right here. This one's $1. The next one I have is, if you have a baby and you have that birth certificate, you know, the one, or is it the hospital gift certificate? I forgot. I don't have kids, so I don't know. I really don't. But anyway, it has the handprint on something like this, and you can now do a stamp like it. This also goes for $1. And your next one, I'm calling this grapes, grapevine, grapes, whichever one. That's $1. This one is the American flag with a heart in it. This goes for $2. This one right here is called buttons, and I would say $1. I'm going to say $1. This next one is Easter blessings to you, and it's backwards now, but when I watch back my videos that show any kind of writing, I found out that cameras do turn it around. The next one is called Happiness Is. Oh, and I didn't say how much that was. That was $2. Happiness Is, and this is also $2. This one is called, and I'm going to read it, Christmas is a time to remember the joys of living, the gift of friendship, and the beauty of the season. Season's greetings. And this is $3. This one, and I'm sorry I'm going quite quickly. This is called, what did I call it? Oh, I called it Flower Fields. And it actually says that on the stamp. And this goes for $3 as well. You will put it right. I'm Vanna now. See? This next one is called Dance Like No One's Watching, Sing Like No One Can Hear You, Love Like You Never Have Been Hurt Before, Live Like It's Heaven Here on Earth. And that's also $3. These last four that I have here, if I can hold it up with my little hand, are a set of these. You can also get them individually as well, but even though I said this is part of the eight, but you can also get this as a set for $3. That's just about it for it, and I'm gonna go ahead and say that I'm gonna list my PayPal, Again, I will have the listing of the prices down in the description box. And that's just about it, really, for this video, since I said all I had to say in Girl Talk and in the Last Dash video. Except for to say, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and tell everybody you know. And, oh, one other thing. If you are interested in how to list this, if you're interested in the lot, let me know in the comments below. Also, if you're interested in the individual stamp, let me know in the comments. Other than that, and the whole lot, like I said, is $20, although I'm negotiable with that as well. But until then, I will talk to you later, and if I do not make another video, have a good evening. Bye.